You silent folks on the sidelines, you need to get more in the game. You dear sweet kind vegan people, you are the ones who can save the day. Those perverts eating flesh are already dead. Companies pushing flesh are already red. All damn fools living on flesh are already dead. Eating flesh leads to death, they're already dead. Eating pain rots their brains. I like to eat vegan cheese. Take milk away, don't pollute me. There are many ways to get protein. Let them eat cake made without eggs and without whey. And as for B12, bacteria make it, animals don't. So there's no reason at all to eat meat. Let's boycott dumps like McDonald's and eat at joints like McCartney's. Stick to the kindest diet, eat organic good karma meals. Those perverts eating flesh are already dead. Companies pushing flesh are already red. All damn fools living on flesh are already dead. Eating flesh leads to death, they're already dead. Eating pain rots their brains. I like to eat vegan sweets, cold, sweet, and creamy. There are so many, whether rice, soy, almond, hemp, or coconut. No cows were mistreated in their making, and they taste great. They have no cholesterol, which is better for your bloodstream. There's no good reason for you to eat dairy.